Okay, another ruin. Malfunctions. Oh, like this bridge. Entrance. What's our new one? Comprehended. 30 words. Remnants of Sierra Kint. The whispers of the vy'keen ancients fill the air. Suddenly words etch themselves upon the marker and then deep into my mind. It came to pass that the great monolith awoke. It heard the challenge of Herc. 5 times Herc called upon it and was met by silence. On the 6th cry, it awoke. I've learned the word for absent. Markers. Destination reached. And yeah, I've been there. Isn't this where we just were? Yeah. These are connected. Alright, they're connected then. And I saw something else interesting somewhere. Back past the ship. Oh. Hopping around. We seem to land high up on things. well, wait a second. I think I just wanna... Yeah, that stuff's gone. That plutonium, I got rid of it. It was in people's way. I was just doing a community service. Where was this thing that I was looking at? Oh, up there. Can I land on that? It was basically behind me. Up there. Yeah, I can land on that, right? The only problem is we can't look down, so it's really hard to tell when we're over it. That worked. Nothing here. The vy'keen over there, of course. Yeah, this lemmium. Okay. Sell that. Nip. Units received. see if they have any antimatter for me. This stuff must be really rare. I mean, I have 20%, I just want to see if I can get to 100. On my warp cells. Vy'keen at arms, Enku! Hail, Enku! Interloper! Vy'keen! Fushikoyan! Real Makya, Ezehuan! Gedingalga, Obinkol, Fushariquan. The warrior's nostrils flare in hope and expectation. A holographic image shows military plans. Showing military plans appears around us. On one side of the battlefield stands the creature's own warrior race, on the other, the robotic sentinels. The warrior demands that I point to one side or the other. Interloper. Well, if it's talking about who Interloper is, that would be the Sentinels, so I'm guessing Sentinels? Oh, I'm sorry. Crap. I don't know what you're saying, you said Interloper. We still have a special relationship. Yay. The warrior indicates it has no current desire to kill me. That's nice. Its lips curl over its teeth while it delivers a series of elegantly formed barking noises. Let's, oh, I wish we could get another word. Alright. Vy'keen effigy. I guess that's my next thing. Effigy. I can interact here? Oh, I didn't know that. He's in there. Poi! Interloper option. They talk about interloper a lot. The warrior makes a bark of acceptance to show its willingness to trade. It prepares its cargo for inspection. Buy items from the life form. Cool. Unstable plasma. Gravitino ball. Supersymmetric particle cluster. Extremely rare and valuable. A product of a divergent supergravitational forces. Oh, iridium! I've been collecting so much of this in Mass Effect 2. Haha. A soft, white, and lustrous transition metal. A much-prized commodity and popular cargo for many traders. Can be combined with other elements to create valuable alloys if formula is available. Well, he's not selling antimatter, and that's all I really want right now. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Compare. Oh, nice! Look at all this stuff. Unfortunately, I do not have 1,011,000 units. Thank you, though. Look at this pink one. Guard Orcor. I keep yelling interloper. Oh, they don't mean me. The warrior pilot covers its teeth and stares out towards me. It is clearly willing to trade, but doesn't want to show emotion. It's kind of reluctant to give any advantages during negotiations. I doubt I can buy any of these starships, so let's see what he's selling. An albumin. Gemstone formed over the course of centuries within the egg of a super incubatory species. Extremely rare. Corvax casing, the metallic shell of a disconnected electronic life form that was too distant from its kind to be refreshed with a new entity. Highly prized by all species, not least its own. Oh, really? So we know what that is, then. They download new entities into their shells. Look at anything that he'd want to buy. Pretty much sold everything already. Gragra. And another Gragra. There's some stuff over there. Bypass chip for that, right? Atlas pass, actually. Shielding shard. Shielding plate. Oh, brother. And another Gragra. Let's go sell some Gragras. It's my ship. Buy this, we find this stuff right here and then sell it. For some reason I find that so funny. Didn't I fight three of those Gragra things? Right, so I've been messing around. And we're gonna go to Meercat's moon. Arriving in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Called the chorus skiv pepe or something. Crap. Sub-zero moon. Sentinel's passive flora, common fauna is frequent. Oh, what is this? That's big. Are you friendly? That doesn't look comfortable on your back like that. Oh my, look how it walks. Can I feed it? Am I not even close enough to feed it? I can't feed it. There's another one. Aww. I don't have enough iridium. So these things eat. Aww. The baby ones. What is this? Oh, iron oxide? Eat some iridium. Can I land on a creature? Nope. Whoops. Oh my god. Oh wait. That's usually Heridium. Even sounds weird when I walk around in this place. I understand is how all these lizard creatures can live in a sub-zero planet. I feed you. Ah. Aw, so happy. Oh, what's this? Aw, my baby. Nothing. Yeah, you're a kitty. You have weird legs. I mean, those legs don't look like those legs. We'll have to find a place that doesn't have frickin' sentinels. Alright, where's my ship? Out of inventory. Yeah, I died. Unfortunately, I didn't catch it. I started shooting some of the planets that you see going over the surface, and yeah, they sent sentinels after me, and I died. Sentinel ships. It was pretty interesting. I'm way too slow for those guys. Technology prepared. Phase beam. On the plus side, I have all the stuff. Let's check out what this is in 10 seconds. Can't see down there. Guessing over here somewhere? Oh. Remnants of Remusov fucking Fide? The imprint of an ancient civilization was once absorbed by this strange marker. The story of the vy'keen somehow spills out in the language of my people. The great monolith spoke to Herc of the travelers. Their coming should not be met with fire. Their coming was but one dream in an infinite universe. Their reach would be that of the endless. When Herc asked of the sentinels, the great monolith said nothing. Herc was troubled by its silence. So Herc was one of the vy'keen people, I guess a hero of their people, from what I understand. And I am one of the travelers. And of course, we know what the sentinels are. We've learned the word for blob. How often are we going to use the word blob? Anything else? Pretty lights down there. Can I land on it? I did land on it. Cool. Now the only problem is that, well, I probably can get up to it. As long as this is connected to the ground, which I'm not completely sure.
Life support power, low.
75% is not low. It fell. Huh. That's interesting. I better cut it out before they send more sentinel ships after me again. Arrive here in 10, 9, 8, 7, oh. The Lither Plains. So yeah, I mean, I know how to get my, what do you call it? My body. My tombstone, but I didn't bother. It's alright, because I sold all my stuff. I hope, I mean, yeah, I still have all the money I had. I just lost the items. It's fine. I sold everything. All I missed was a few shielding shards and, like, a shielding plate. And a micro-density fabric, that's all. What's going on here? That's supposed to spit out sparks like that? I'm guessing not. I found an entrance.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
This place is pretty... Ow. Well, I can't shoot that because I take out my gun here. Oh. I can't destroy that. Can't take out my gun. Shielding shard. What happened? Okay. This stuff's nasty. I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleaned my filters 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. Ugh. I discovered something coded deep in the dead traveler. Something has been left that will aid me on my journey. Yeah, something's been left that will not aid me on my journey because I already know it. Oh, aren't these doors usually closed? We can actually get back here now. Still need an Atlas pass, though. Oh, thank you. Been a while since we got some stock transfer there. Nasty. Can I just shoot it from out here?
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Nope, I can't. It makes my... Let's see if we can... Oh. We got stuff over here. A vy'keen dagger. Another shielding shard. We're getting all this stuff back now. I need to make a bypass chip. And I can't because I need iron. Well, iron's pretty easy to find, isn't it? A gragra. Yay.
Constructed.
Let's see what's important on this planet. Transmission? I'm afraid if I look for monolith, it's going to give me the one I already have. Beacon that way.